November 2005. Me and my brother and three others had a fight right outside. Not serious, but playing 31 to the end. Maybe if you ain't know, it was a rookie. And then all of the game, we called it our pair. We had the handshake signs, but a difference of plan. We wasn't putting people in it for fun. It wasn't no guns, it's basically the six of us. You can call it the six times, but it ended in a fight. And the day the night we decided, sides were taken. But in my heart, I thought they were fake. And separated from friends, I thought I had friends. I thought I knew friends, I thought were true. But in the end, when the sky hides the sun, I realized I really can't trust no one. You wonder why I trust no one, cause when you stuck in the jam, if it's not your fan, you left standing in the sun. My life went from great to good to okay. And one day I slipped up and started to stray. Mom's just mad, she's worried that I'm reaching for hell. Doing things in the streets, and I know she could tell. And she told on me to my pop, she even told me all the things I was doing, some true, some would be false to her. So I started telling the truth to my fans, to my homie, especially when I'm up in the booth. 16 in the world of sin, the world was spin, but not mine, unless it's turning counterclockwise. I heard cop guns and gunshots. Had a shotty in my jeans, holding the tape so it won't drop. I used to think I could live on my own road, but money would.